Well, the state's largest independent oil company says the cold is creating a perfect storm of problems. Fred Fuller Oil and Propane says it's experiencing the highest demand in the company's history. And on top of that, the company says it's trying to fix a phone outage and dealing with supplier issues, leading customers to be concerned they'll be left out in the cold. Our Gene Mackin joins us with some answers for customers.
Well, Shelley, both Fred Fuller Oil and the Attorney General's office tell us they're confident everything is being done to meet contracts and pre-buys. And tonight, the oil company says extra staff has been called in to step up deliveries.
Delivery trucks were moving in and out of Fred Fuller Oil in Hudson Friday night. The company tells News 9 extra drivers are working late hours to meet historic demand. A Fred Fuller representative says a company-wide phone outage this week is complicating the problem. Customers unable to get through, so they have to stop by in person. A message apologizing and saying, "We are experiencing phone issues," was posted on the business website. This customer drove to the Hudson office concerned his heating oil is low. A delivery truck followed him back to his house. Another customer tells us her family was promised a delivery that hasn't come yet.
I have just under a half a tank, and I have pre-buy with them, but yet they're not picking up their phones and they're not responding. Very frustrating, and it makes you wonder what's going on.
A representative from Fred Fuller Oil did not want to appear on camera, but says everyone will get oil, and if a customer runs out, an emergency delivery will be made day or night. Fred Fuller Oil has thousands of customers from southern New Hampshire to north of the Lakes region. The Attorney General's office confirms it has received some complaints and tells News 9 on top of high demand and phone problems, the company had issues with deliveries from suppliers. The Attorney General's office says Fred Fuller Oil was set behind on deliveries and is now working as fast as it can to catch up.
And the company says trucks will be out at 6:30 in the morning, drivers making deliveries all weekend. The company also says as of tonight, it's still trying to repair its phone system. Live in the studio, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.